Okay.
All the way from Hogwarts. Let's give it up for Harry and the Potter.
Good evening, Food Fest! Providence! How's everybody doing tonight? Is there anybody out there who likes magic? Is there anybody out there who likes magic? If you're ready to make some magic, can I get an oh yeah? If you're ready to make some magic, can you take one wizard step forward? Make that a Hagrid step, a half giant's pace. That's good, we're ready to make some magic because we're about to do some spells here on the stage. We'll be doing singing spells, dancing spells, but the first spell we will do is an incantation. And for that, I need us to raise a hand in the air and repeat after me. I pledge allegiance to this show, to make this show the best show that I can make on my honor. I will do my best to do my duty to rock and roll. I will sing and I will dance. And then I will go out into the world.
And find it.
And use it. To make change in this world. For the good. Because I,
Harry Potter,
am a magical being. With a magical voice. Let me hear that voice right now. All right, my name is Harry Potter. And we are Harry and the Poggers.
And when I was a baby, a teacher left me on the doorstep of my extended family. And when I was a baby, a giant took me on a flying motorcycle ride. And when I was a baby, a crazy lady looked into a crystal ball and saw a prophecy. And when I was a baby, an evil wizard, he tried to kill me. I was just a freaking baby.
Sing with us.
I was just a freaking baby.
All together.
I was just a freaking baby.
Let Voldemort hear it too fast.
I was just a freaking baby. My cousin is real bad, yeah, he makes my life a sad state. While the Dursleys are my guardians, they are so mean and evil. If only I had some magic powers, truly I could make them tremble.
Can I get a tremble here? Put him up! Shake him up! Thank you. We are a wizard. On the drums, Bill Weasley. This is our first Christmas in Hogwarts. It's called Wizard Chess. Service announcement, we'd like to say that, let you know that if you see a child being kept in a cupboard, please notify child services or whatever the local equivalent is here in Providence. So because we weren't raised as wizards, there's a lot of things about the magical world that we didn't understand. And even now, after living as wizards for a number of years, there's still a few things we can't figure out, like why
my wand only cost 7 galleons, my wand only cost 7 galleons, my wand only cost 7 galleons. That doesn't seem like much, no, it seems like a bargain.
Let me give you a practical example that deals with just one of the raw materials that would be used if you were constructing a new wand. In retail, this is called cost of goods sold. You see, it's like
10 galleons for a unicorn hand, 7 galleons for a brand new wand, 10 galleons for a unicorn hand, 7 galleons for a brand new wand, 10 galleons for a unicorn hand, that's minus 3 to Ollivander, minus 3 to Ollivander. My wand only costs 7 galleons, my wand only costs 7 galleons, my wand only costs 7 galleons.
It's not a profit motivated economy for Ollivander, that's for sure. Screws up with all you folks.
Well, hey, cat lady, meow, meow. Hey, cat lady, meow. Ron likes your whiskers. Rollax, your fur. Hey, cat lady, meow, meow. Hey. Thank you.
Thank you. This next one is about the first friend in the whole wide world that I ever made. It's a sing-along as well as a dance-along, so watch me for the changes. Try and keep up.
Hagrid is fun to hug. Hagrid is full of love. Just don't get stuck in Hagrid's mirror.
Now they come alone scream.
Hagrid is fun to hug.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Boom, fan! Anybody seen any magical creatures out there today? Someone caught a Pokemon? Which game? Did Squirtle show up yet? Yes, apparently. This is a song about a creature you can only see if you know death as well as I do. I'm talking about Thestrals. I climb onto your skinny bear! Mm-hmm.
Sent us a PowerPoint presentation with setlist requests on it. It's called Cornelius Fudge's Mass. Do you want to go back to the way we were? Or do you want to say how it used to be? Or do you want to dance in the dark or do you come back?
Olivia's birthday today.
Hey, it's your birthday. Didn't you get something good this year?
What's the next line? Well, I hope that it's better than the gifts that I've been getting from the Dursleys. Yeah. Because when I was 10, all I got was a hanger and an old pair of my Uncle Vernon's socks. So hey, it's your birthday. Did you get something good this year? Well, even if it's crummy, at least you've got some wizards playing here. Happy birthday! This one's about my friend Hagrid.
Hagrid is fun to hug. Hagrid is full of love. Just don't get stuck in Hagrid's beard.
That one about that book. This book is so awesome. I can do anything. This book is so awesome. I can have potions. Can do your magical footprints. I said I was the kid. Can you get you from the same state? I can make it anything. This book is so awesome.
Thanks. We just got a few more songs left. Thank you so much to ASU20 for inviting us to play here. And thank you all to the amazing artists and volunteers and everybody who helps make this wonderful event happen. And about a special girl back at Hogwarts.
When we were young and innocent, I saved you from a basilisk. I think that that deserves a kiss, but you're all over Dean Tonga. I got a feeling in my gut. It looks like my insides are dancing. And on the line, on the line, I love your time. Oh, give me, please make yourself dream. Oh, give me, please make yourself dream.
I'd like to introduce y'all to Harry Potter Year 4 on the saxophone of Gryffindor.
Ambassadors, in a sense, come before you to share some of the groundbreaking magical research that's being done at our Institute of Magical Learning. Because you see, we've learned that there are powers in this world that Voldemort fails to understand. You know, like a mother's love for her magical baby son. That power of love, well, that saved my life when I was just a little baby. And of course, there's other magics in this world, like the one that brought us all here this afternoon. A magic beyond any that can be taught at Hogwarts. Of course, I'm talking about a magic that we've all felt in our hearts and in our throats. I'm talking about the magic of rock and roll! I believe in the magic of rock and roll, because I felt that magic. Has anybody in this crowd tonight felt the magic of rock and roll? Well, that doesn't surprise me, because, see, earlier tonight, we started this little performance with an incantation. I pledge allegiance to this show. We started with an incantation. And right now, I need to know if y'all are ready to finish what we started earlier. Ready to finish that incantation to take it to the next level? Yeah. Well, we're not going up. No, we're going down. Deep into the belly of Hogwarts. When I said basement, you say no. I ain't talking about no basement.
No!
I ain't talking about no basement.
No!
I ain't talking about no sub-basement.
No!
I ain't talking about no sub-sub-basement.
No!
No. Tonight, we're going so far down that it is only accessible through ancient plumbing channels. And even then, well, you gotta know the password. So can I get a little from everyone here tonight? Oh, now you're speaking my language. I've got a few questions for you. Are you scared to walk through the hallways? Are you worried that the spiders run away? Are you petrified of being petrified? And are we going to have to save the school again? We've got the same thing we sleep on the back of it. We've got the day the school shuts down. We see what we've got to say. We sleep on the back of it. We've got the day the school Ranger, we got the same. We got the back of it.
Hermione, Snape, Hagrid, McGonagall, a unicorn, Firenze the centaur, Trelawney, Colin Creevy, Drop, Dennis Creevy, Crookshanks, Molly Wobbles. April 4th, Dumbledore. Elvis, Percival, Wolfric, Brian, Dumbledore. My mommy, my daddy, a baby with a scar on her chin. Harry Potter, that's me.